Who you gonna call? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs. Social group will meet in the Mustang Room on Thursday, October 28th. Strong Soul City Schools presents Return of the Greet and Treat. Outdoor trick-or-treat for students, staff, and community on Wednesday, October 27th from 5 o'clock to 6:30 p.m. at the Pacatan Stadium. Rain date is Thursday, October 28th from 5 to 6:30 p.m. Entrance fee is non-perishable food or monetary donation to the Strong Soul Food Bank. Today's weather is a high of 55 and a low of 45. Expect rain. Make plans to enjoy show choir performances from Berea High School, Westlake High School, the ETC Performing Arts School, and our very own Mustang Express at the Buddha Full Showcase of Show Choirs event. This frightfully great time is scheduled for Saturday, October 30th at 7 o'clock p.m. in the SHS Auditorium. See Halloween-themed performances from very talented high school singers and dancers throughout this spooky night of music. Tickets are $5 at the door. Senior citizens are free. SHS Life Skills Program is hosting a sock donation drive to benefit Heaven Train. Heaven Train empowers youth in the Cleveland area by providing mentoring, tutoring, and opportunities to give back to their community. Put your best foot forward by donating a newly packaged pair of socks. Donations can be dropped off in boxes located in your second period home room starting on October 25th. The winning home room will receive donuts. Did you know that socks are among the most requested but least donated items at homeless shelters? Here's a joke. I'm afraid for the calendar. Its days are numbered. Have a great Mustang Day.